if you today, the rest of this day, let's say today, you're going to run a test on yourself and God's going to help you. The Holy Spirit's going to bless you today. You're going to monitor with your mind your emotions of your soul. And you're going to watch what your soul is triggered by. Is it a person? Is it a certain phrase? Is it, you know, something somebody said? Is it a subject? Whatever it is, you're going to monitor that. And you know what you're going to do? You're going to write it down. You're going to write it down. Okay. 10:30 a.m. after Brother Mike's podcast, my husband yelled at me to do this, that, and I felt this. Number two, you gotta write it down. Huh? There's empirical research that if you write something down and focus on it, the probability of you remembering it and doing something about it increases exponentially over just trying to memorize it.